Michelle. We had a nice little short trip here, huh?
Yeah.
Briefly. I started off on the scat, met up with Al Michelle here after we got our tickets. I know, Al Michelle doesn't like the scat. Too intense, right? Too spinny? Something about that ride. It's great. And then we found the sweetest, smoothest seat on the Zipper Pippin. That is row 8. It's a non-wheel seat. Yeah, well, I'm going to tell people who are going to get in line and block us.
No.
Chances are, anybody I'm telling won't be riding here when I'm here. My annual pilgrimage. It was really smooth in the row 8, no wheel, you know, right in the middle of the train. And then, that was our Zen ride. It was just the two of us.
Oh, yeah, someone else.
El Michelle and I were just only riders on the whole train, and that was really cool. And then, got my friend ride after that. El Michelle stayed in the safe seat. And then we just did the train real quick, looking out at the bay and all the rain that's coming at us. So, it's been fun. Now we gotta go see what else is on our journey. The day's not done.